Part of West Marginal Way is closed because of a serious overnight crash under the West Seattle Bridge. Look at this. The driver ended up hitting a tree. The car wrapped around the tree in two different pieces. Two people were trapped inside and had to be rescued. Police say the driver was speeding and might have been impaired. We don't know yet when West Marginal Way will reopen. We'll keep you updated.